and hello, Wilmington. Bringing greetings from WRGI. Looked a little funny for a while, but everything cleared up. And you sampled some great music already, and you're in for some more. This is going on until the 11th of this month, celebrating a magnificent human being and just a magnificent musician who really wasn't around very long. I think Lifford became known to the general jazz public for only about 5 years. And he crammed a lot in those 5 years. Had an anthem written for him by Benny Golson, of course, I'm sure you remember. I remember Clifford. It's as popular today as it was when Mr. Golson wrote it many years ago. Thank you very much for coming out, supporting jazz, supporting WRTI. And we look forward to 18 more years and maybe even many more. Thank you again for coming out. Every great instrumentalist, vocalist, chooses very wisely and well. If they're great, they want to be surrounded with people who are equally as talented. And Mr. Tyner, who's a man who's a legend in his own time, was chosen very wisely and well. Could you welcome his associate tonight? On drums, Mr. Eric Camus-Cravat. Beg your pardon. Kamal, beg your pardon. Gentleman has a list of credentials about as long as the arm, just to name a few. Roberta Flack, Donnie Hathaway, Stanley Clark, Weather Report, etc., etc. You know those folks. On bass, Mr. Seanette Moffitt.
Yeah.
Associated with Terry Hancock, Arturo Sandoval, Stanley Clark, Diane Reeves, etc., etc., etc. And here's truly a man who needs very little introduction, if any at all. As mentioned, he's a legend in his own time. Started out in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Played with Benny Golson, Art Farmer, that quintet. Many of you remember that? Okay, those of you got a mile or two on your odometer. Then on to John Coltrane and that quartet, one of the baddest in the annals of jazz history. One and only, Mr. McCoy Tyner and his group. Thank you.
It's been a nice performance, really a pleasure. And maybe you can join us in that particular conversation. That's something I wrote with the late great John Coltrane. Train like. I beat you to the
face, Charlie.
All right. Now, do a song that I wrote and featured on my last CD. This is entitled Angelina.
Thank you.
forever. Johnny Mofford on bass. Eric Lott on drums. And you're a little bit of a